if this is true, it took Ontario 2 weeks to make a basic common sense action against the convoy. They allowed this stupidity to spread to other nations who have so far stamped it out very easily, and even other cities and areas in Canada have stamped out these crazy plague rats. Hopefully, where it started can also have an ending soon.